So I just finished my base pretty much, which is I put on 2 coats of white and 2 coats of I put on 2 coats of white and 2 coats of focus. I put on 2 coats of the white and then 2 coats of silver sparkles. It's kind of like that. And then what we're gonna do now is just kind of here's my plan is I'm gonna put the symbol for cheer extreme there. Then I'm gonna put C E A, whatever. And then I'm gonna put senior. I'm gonna put S E on that because Senior Elite is my favorite team from cheer extreme. Sorry. And you can put whatever you want, Coed Elite, SSX, whatever you want. So I'll be right back. So what I'm going to do now is I'm going to do the X symbol thing on my index finger. So I'm just going to show you guys how to do that. What you want to do is you want to get, I'm using a Q-tip, by the way. Not a Q-tip, toothpick, that's what it's called. And then just get some on it and just kind of like make an X. It take you a little bit and get it all on there, but you guys can see what I'm doing. Like, try to do it like that so you guys can kind of see what I'm doing. Just fucked up my nail. Okay, great job, Nat. We're gonna fix it. And then just take this and do like a little, like kind of a C thing here, like a backwards C. Like that. Is it focusing? It's not gonna focus, okay. So that's what you do on that nail, and then on these ones, what I'm gonna do is, these three, I'm gonna do C, E, and A. No, C, E, A. With the black. I can pick that up. So, I have my toothpick with black here, and I'm just gonna kind of put that in, and then just write, like it's not really hard. Make sure your nails are fully dry before you do this, because you're, like, I find the best way to do it is kind of like tap it on, and it's like my nail polish is setting up, so it kind of works a little fast. Yeah, it's not good for, and unless you're like majorly awesome, it's not going to be the best writing in the world, but like there's my C, and I might flip you guys off doing this, because I'm going to show you my A, but that sounded really weird. Okay. Doing the E right now, just like you guys can do E however you, but I do mine like the backwards three. I can say that. I don't really know what to call it. The cursive E. So I do only capital E's. Yeah, I never write in cursive because cursive annoys me. Here's my E, kind of. F-C-E. The A, I think, is probably gonna be the easiest, because it's three lines. And for me, three not-so-straight lines. But again, I feel like the best way to do it is get, like, that much on it. Much on it, and then just kind of, like, tap it. Let it fall off. So there's my A, and yes, I'm flipping these off, I know that. So it's like CEA, and then on my thumb here, I'm just gonna do Senior Elite. I'm not gonna shake them right out Senior Elite, but I'm gonna do SE. Oh, and then if you're Okay. Your toothpick isn't cooperating with you, or whatever you're using, you can use like bobby pin, safety pin. I need a robot pen. That's it to me. Okay. And I'm still getting stuff off the bat. Okay. So that's what the hand is going to look like, and I'm going to do the other one and get back to you.